There's one thing this city's taught me. You can put a price on anything. Secrets, reputations, a life, and trust. If you have to ask, you can't afford it. But then I suppose none of that matters when you're me. After all, when did I ever pay for anything?
Someone's a bird lover. That painting's more my taste. We should take a closer look.
They do call the rooftops the Thieves' Highway. I just hope that's not who I think it is. Care to make a little more noise next time?
How else would you know it was me? Basso did tell you we were working together on this, right?
Well, I showed up, so what do you think?
I think you haven't changed a bit. Come on, it'll be just like old times. Glad you could make it.
Did you pick that route because it was fast or because you thought it'd be fun?
Can it be both?
Come on, let's get Basso his commission. Are you going to use any of those shadows, Lady Lamplight?
I was just scouting ahead. I know you always like to go first. You should get yourself one of these. See you on the other side.
Looks like I won't be going that way.
Let's finish unloading before summer's day is over.
Why not drink to a job well done first?
We can't just leave the cart out here.
It's festival time. Your average thief will be under a table in an alehouse.
And the watch will be liquored up too. I'm not haggling fines with a drunk guard again.
Garrett, come on. Jealous of the claw? I made it myself.
I'm sure the watch will be very impressed. They'll certainly hear us coming.
They'll have to catch me first.
Just be aware of your surroundings.
It's not about taking in the sights, Garrett. It's about taking in the loot. You do still steal, right?
I've been stealing since before you could crawl.
I found you and me out on the town. Why did we stop doing
it? Pays to keep a low profile in places where I'm not welcome. There's a lot of those places. Hard to keep a secret in this neighborhood.
How much did you steal?
It's not how much you steal. It's what you steal.
And how you steal it. Looks like this primal stone thing that Basso wants is in the ceremony room at Northcrest Manor.
It's the Baron's mansion. Won't be easy.
Worried?
Yes, and so should you.
We'll be fine. I'll pick up your slack.
This job's getting more complicated by the second.
That's a lot of guards.
They're definitely not here for the summer festival dance. A lot of guards means a lot of steel. Thieves and swords do not get on well.
I've never had a problem with swords. But then again, I'm not just a thief.
We can't let the Baron's guests see this thing giving out. And we can't frigging see without it.
You go off and on all the time.
So you can't fix it?
Do I look like an engineer to you?
None of the staff can keep up with all his lordship's experiments.
It's not going to be much of a brighter future if the lights don't work. Bronson, over here.
Huh?
Help the new boy, will you? He's been trying to light a fire basket for 10 minutes.
What am I, his father?
Go on, before he sets fire to himself. Huh? Is that someone moving about? Is that someone moving about?
I should know better. My family used to be charcoal burners.
Oh, yeah? That's work you don't see much since the factories came. Huh? Oh, come on. What?
I need to take him down quickly while I'm alive.
just happened? Why'd you kill this guard? He was barely older than you.
He was a guard, Garrett. Wrong place, wrong time.
You haven't changed, have you?
What's that supposed to mean?
It means I don't kill without thought or good reason, and I don't get paid for it.
So basically, it's okay when you do it, but not me. I see. I get it. But you know that guard? He's not gonna wake up later and follow our trail to cause trouble.
When any guards wake up, I'm usually long gone.
If you're so eager to leave, maybe I should go first. You're holding me back.
Relying on that claw is holding you back.
Someone sneaking around. Either I heard something, or I need more sleep. Ugh, ring the frigging bells. If you keep pacing up and down, you'll wear through those new boots.
It's my girl, sir. She's presenting me to her father. He doesn't know I joined the watch.
And
the thing is, sir, he believes that flat sack rumor about us being on the take.
I might beat you to this thing? I'd share, probably.
I'm worried you're gonna get us both killed.
I can handle myself, okay? I can move faster, I can climb faster, I can...
You can kill faster and make mistakes faster, I get it. You're not in control.
Well, that's why I'm better. Deal with it. Let's just get the job done.
This.
I'm guessing that's what we're after, the primal stone.
Robes. Robes are always a bad sign.
Brothers Cornelius, Aldous, present the keys.
This burn, Northcrest.
Brothers of the Awakened, we are gathered here to usher this city into a new age. One of progress and industrial enlightenment. Let us begin the channeling of the primal. Sembla and Straka Khan. Scaramama Kana.
Come on, let's go down there. This will be fun.
No. We're done here. Job's over.
What? Are you joking?
Something's not right. It's too dangerous. And you're not ready yet.
You know, I'm not a kid anymore. I can do this. I'm going down there with or without you.
Not without this, you're not.
like he's waking up. Come on. Stop slacking. We gotta get him in the city before they call the lockdown.
Pace yourself, boy. We just need to get him to the clock tower, safe and sound, and then we'll be rosy.
Where's this cart going?
Baker's and Stone Market.
Was I talking to you? Hey! Get moving! Fucking beggars.
Makes you miss the old watch. The gloom's getting worse.
Everywhere except Oldale. Someone should do something.
Nobody gives a shit about us, boy. You'll learn that soon enough.
All he cares about is progress. You want to see more of these bloody pipes everywhere?
You are the boss. That's enough.
Do you? That's not food for our bellies. That's not medicine for the sick! You don't think you're safe because you got a job shoveling shit for the rich! The Baron has a noose for every one of us! But change is coming! Orion is going to bring change! The Baron will burn! See! See! They're scared of the truth!
Keep your head down!
You there! Who are you speaking with? Stop!
Shutting the city up like this won't stop the community.
Claws fairly quiet when used the right way. Aaron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
Hero! Hero!
What are you looking at?
Price on that jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you go catching your conscience now.
I can cut through the jewelers to get around these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.
My neck aches.
Damn lights are still on the plate.
Guards, residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem.
It hurts.
Solda's still not ready.
We get for the gloom is a swig of Troy's miracle tonic.
I feel like I can think and act faster than normal when I concentrate. What happened to me?
I would not let the bed go cold. these beauties. I'd lift one myself if I didn't need the job. It's going on forever.
Should check on his wife. If he's got this on show, what else has he got locked away? I hate that friggin' bird. Goes crazy every time someone makes a noise.
Must be Lycurgus fake. It's the best kind of fake, though. One that'll make good coin. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
More sleep.
This is my way out, but once I drop down, there's no coming back.
I need to sleep. Remembers the Shieldridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
Well, I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you?
Watch out.
Oh, bloody friggin' duh. Nothing like being there, is it? The streets have seen all men. Fires.
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. Captain's orders. He said go stand under the window of that woman on Bleach Market. Her with the face that the Rakers would throw back in the river. Try to make it crack a smile.
Careful. She's off to fetch the piss pot.
Lock the gates, you fog skull.
They say old what's his name?
Who? He hadn't come.
Baron could have given about this lockdown business. People love fancy speeches.
When was the last time anyone thought?
Clogged with the drowned.
Right. Like a giant blue.
Hey, come on!